When the Holy Prophet informed the Quraysh tribe of his mission, everybody rejected him. But one boy courageously stood up and accepted the truth, pledging his faith at the Prophet's hands. That boy's name was Ali. And he would grow up to become one of the greatest men to ever live. These were the youth in the time of the Holy Prophet. Today, it is the Qudam who have taken up the mantle of this legacy. It is the Qudam who have taken up the challenge. So what does it mean to be a Khadim? It means to have character. It means to have a sense of duty. It means sacrificing everything you have for your people. It means living every day with honor and conviction. This summer, Majlis Qudam Al-Ahmadiyya Canada brings you the 2014 National Ijtema, where memories will be forged, where bonds will be formed for life, where lives will change, where Qudam Al-Ahmadiyya Canada unites. चमका फिर आसमाने मशरिक पे नामे अहमद मगरिब में जगमगाया माहे तमामे अहमद वहमो गुमा से बाला आली मकामे अहमद हम है गुलाम खाके पाए गुलामे अहमद हम है गुलाम खाके पाए गुलामे अहमद मुर्गान दामे अहमद खुदामे अहमदियत खुदामे अहमदियत खुदामे अहमदियत खुदामे अहमदियत खुदामे अहमदियत रबुआ में आज कल है जारी निजाम अपना है कादियान लेकिन अब दी मकाम अपना।